Here's the Rebel Heart turned Blackheart.
The following contest is an Elimination Chamber match and is for the WWE United States Championship. Introducing the challenger, representing the way from Cleveland, Ohio, weighing in at 199 pounds, Johnny Gargano.
I can tell you that none of these competitors are happy to be in the chamber, but they all want to be here because the winner will be remembered forever.
Oh, no.
Oh, yes. The visionary, the revolutionary, Seth freaking Rollins has arrived.
Well, certainly Seth Rollins has unmatched accolades, a championship resume, but a wardrobe that leaves a lot to be desired.
Saxton, last time you saw that much drip, you called a plumber.
And introducing the challenger from Davenport, Iowa, weighing in at 217 pounds, Seth.
Seth Rollins once had one of the greatest moments in pay-per-view history at WrestleMania when he cashed in the Money in the Bank contract to win the title.
Yeah, just one example to prove Seth Rollins, no stranger to controversy, no stranger to setbacks, and no stranger to remaining in the top tier of WWE superstars.
And introducing the challenger from New York, weighing in at 292 pounds, Ray.
Fellas, I've been looking forward to this match for a while, mostly because I'm outside the Elimination Chamber and not in it.
Some have called the challenger an underdog tonight, but he is prepared to make all the doubters eat their words.
From the underground of New York City, Damian has arrived.
Calm demeanor,
but about to unleash chaos.
And introducing the champion from New York, New York, weighing in at 249 pounds. He is the WWE United States Champion, Damian.
There's more heavy metal enveloped in this ring than there is in my MP3 player. And guys, that's a lot of metal. The champ has never looked more focused, laser focused on the task at hand.
Introducing the challenger, representing the Street Profits, from Chicago, Illinois, weighing in at 232 pounds, Montez Ford!
You know, Montez Ford likes that fun, but, you know, true honor to be a part of his matches. I spent 4 years protecting our country as part of the Marine Corps, also worked for the Navy, but now he makes his living. And WWE.
That's right.
He's been undergoing a lot of training for tonight, not taking this title opportunity lightly.
Showcase of reasons why everyone should follow the way.
Austin Theory is an incredible physical talent, but not always so bright.
And introducing the challenger, representing the way, from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 220 pounds, Austin Theory.
This sadistic brainchild of Eric Bischoff has determined champions, set WrestleMania main events, and settled a lot of grudges. He's told anyone who will listen that he always has been the uncrowned champion of this division. Now he can make it a reality.
There is a certain excitement that a United States Championship match has. It's hard to nail down exactly what it is.
I know what you mean, Byron. Whether defending or challenging for the U.S. title, superstars seem to go the extra mile.
Up and down! What?
He's got the shoulders down. And a challenge interrupts the pin before two.
Probably knew that wasn't going to be enough at this stage, but every time you cover your opponent, you make them kick out. Every kick out exerts energy.
Well, that's one way to leave the ring, I suppose. From the top! Oh, straight to the floor!
My goodness, that did not go as planned.
Might have been a bad plan to begin with.
Return fire for Montez Ford. Look who it is. Back in the ring now.
No, that'll break his arm. Vicious.
Oh.
It certainly is. You need to plan for a lot of contingencies. My advice is to pay close attention to who's left in the match and adjust your strategy accordingly.
Chamber. The outside is especially dangerous.
Down.
kicks out.
What do you have to do to put this guy away? Letting this match go a little longer than is strictly advisable, might want to try making use of that stipulation.
He's going for it all.
From the top!
Good lord! Taking flight!
Just crashing down with high impact!
Punch right in the head. Strong punch. A relentless attack here on Johnny.
Looking at a fired up Austin Theory.
Ooh! Theory gets fended off. Okay, he's re-entering the ring. And finds a counter. And Johnny Gargano is getting put through the ringer again.
Courageously fighting through and closing the gap on the opposition.
And Gargano with ring awareness. And out of the ring he goes.
Just all take a moment to truly appreciate and embrace his presence.
Leaving the ring now to explore the chamber. In the ring. He's one step ahead there.
The pillars of this building must be crumbling from the energy these fans are putting out right now.
These superstars are giving it their all.
Positioning it. Top rope heading up there. This is not going to be good.
Could be catastrophic. Kick to the midsection. Oh, look at this! Oh, ataxia!
The title might change hands!
Two! New champion Theory puts his name in the history books!
Here is your winner, and the new WWE United States Champion, Austin Theory!
Truly a huge win for this superstar, or should I say, for the new champion. Talk about history in the making. This is literally one for the history books, and we got to witness it up close and personal.
Stop making this about you, Saxton. This is about the new champ.